Hello friends, I am Deepshikha. Welcome you in Deepshikha's Karushilp. Today we are going to learn resin rakhi. For making this, we are going to need resin and hardener, mold for rakhi, scale to measure the weight, ice cream sticks, resin pigments, gourd leaves. Use and throw plastic or paper cups for mixing the resin and hardener. And most important, plastic gloves to protect your hand. Firstly, I'm going to measure my resin and hardener using the scale. The ratio for my resin and hardener is 3:1. That means 3 part resin and 1 part hardener. For example, if I'm taking 30 grams of resin, then I need to add 10 grams of hardener into it. We need to follow the ratio of the resin and hardener, which differs according to the brands. If the right ratio of resin and hardener is not mixed, then it will not harden. So we need to follow each and every steps written on the box. Now mix the resin and hardener very well. You can see it is not clear now, but after some time of mixing, it will become clear. After mixing the resin and hardener completely, rest it for some time, then the bubbles will pop up automatically. No need to worry. Now here, I'm dividing my resin mix into 3 parts. Now it's time to mix the resin pigments. Here I'm using metallic bronze and white pigments. Now it's time for the gold leaf. Just take a little pinch of it and mix it in the resin. It will break automatically. Just mix it thoroughly. Our pigments are ready. Now it's time to pour them in our mold. Here I'm using ice cream stick for pouring the resin in our mold. Mix match color of your choice and give it a design, whatever you want. This is my design. here I am also adding few flower petals in our design to make it more attractive. If you are seeing any bubbles in your mold, then you can use your heat gun to pop them up. Now, keep it in a dust-free area for at least 24 hours to dry. After 24 hours, our resin work is ready to touch and you can unmold it very easily. Here you can see these are coming out very well. Now I'm using my golden marker to color the edges. This is totally optional, you can skip it. Here I'm having some jewelry making materials. I'm going to use this for making my Rakhi as a bracelet. You can also use thread, ribbon, moli, anything to give your Rakhi a different look. It's totally optional. Now I'm going to use the same marker pen, golden marker actually, to write bro on the top of my Rakhi. And ta-da! My Rakhi is ready! You can also use it as a bracelet. So friends, if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And also press the bell icon for further notification. Thanks for watching!